Hello everyone, our solution is a system that will help users detect fake information on various social media platforms. It's needless to say that fake news is one of the greatest curses of social media, and it's more prominent during the crisis scenarios like COVID-19. Panic situations force people to take drastic measures, and fueled by this fake information, these measures can turn deadly, as these examples show. So our solution is a service that is embedded into the system, into the same social media platform where the user receives the message. We begin with the example with WhatsApp. Suppose you have received three messages and you're suspicious about the third message. To verify, you just need to forward it to a contact named Fact Checker. This contact is an automated assistant to fact check this message. When you forward this message to the contact, it will respond almost immediately with the answer whether it is correct or not. Similarly, you can verify news through simple text messages as well. Behind the scene, this contact fact checker is running an algorithm to identify the authenticity of the news against a massive knowledge base and preparing the response for you. These knowledge bases are created from standard health-related portals and publicly accessible fact-checking websites like WHO, CDC, and so on. One important part of our innovation is its user-friendliness. It's the simplest way to fact-check. You just forward the information and get it fact-checked. We have picked WhatsApp because of its large user base, both globally and in India. The operation of this solution uses an active learning approach via the use of experts. For the details of the operation, we request the viewer to see the proposal in the description. Finally, we also want to extend this for other social media platforms. Thank you.